Hello and welcome. In this video, we bring to you a modern weekend getaway built from three shipping containers in the Catskill Mountains of Sullivan County, upstate New York. Stay tuned for a complete tour of this phenomenal retreat. Welcome back. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below. Without further ado, let's get started. This house was built by Steele House, a local firm that specializes in the design and construction of shipping container homes in upstate New York. This modern house is made out of three shipping containers. The house is an open plan, 800 square foot, one bedroom design built using two 40 foot shipping containers propped up the hill on one end and an additional 20-foot container on the other. On the upper level, two 40-foot containers make up the living space of the house. By leaving a 4-foot gap between the two shipping containers, the designers were able to capture space for a hallway, which has orange metal walls and windows on each end. One of the containers houses the entrance, which is made of the original shipping container doors, and a small foyer, a bathroom, and one bedroom. The large metal cargo doors swing wide open in one of the shipping containers to reveal a small mudroom inside the corrugated steel walls. The second container houses an open plan kitchen, a dining area, and a living room. The open plan living room is fitted with several tall windows that look out on the Catskill Mountains, revealing panoramic vistas that stretches for miles. On the lower level, a 20-foot shipping container, which is accessed from outside, acts as a basement and is used for storage and to house utilities for the house, like the water pump. The house is roofed using light gauge steel framing and is covered in corrugated steel roofing, mimicking the traditional agricultural barn buildings. The exposed containers, raw corrugated orange painted walls, and crisp white corrugated container ceilings help to emphasize the industrial language of the design. In the kitchen, one of the walls is exposed and shows the bright orange corrugated surface of the shipping container walls, but elsewhere, evidence of the structure's origins is scanty. Closed cell spray foam insulation was used between the sheetrock and the container walls throughout the structure, which means the house can withstand even the coldest upstate winters. The couple agreed to paint the containers in bright orange to kill the boring industrial look of shipping containers and also to help the container house announce its presence in their amazing landscape. The containers were painted where all the cuts were made in the workshop before being transported and assembled in Livingston Manor. The building pops against the rolling green hills of the Catskill, reflecting the vernacular of industrial farm buildings and the pastoral culture. The house is accessed from the hillside with a generous outdoor sitting space fronting the house. The house embraces the industrial pastoral juxtaposition and brings it indoors in a farm industrial decorating style. For example, the kitchen is equipped with its modern appliances, a farmhouse sink, and burnwood cabinetry. In addition, the dining room sports a similar contrast with lucite chairs set around a vintage farm table. The amazing interior finishes with the exposed corrugated orange steel walls stand out in this amazing container house design. Which part of this house appeals to you the most? Kindly let us know by posting in the comments section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video.